Namaste and welcome everyone to the Times Lit Fest. We have with us today one of the most exciting cricketers from India, who carved out a niche for himself as a hard-hitting young batsman. He could bowl a little and was so good at fielding that he could find a place in the team for that alone. In fact, the best fielder in the world ever, Jonty Rhodes, picked him as the best fielder in the world of his time. And not many people disagreed with it, because that is the quality that he brought to his fielding. People could go and watch him field alone. They could go buy a ticket to see just Raina field. That's what it was. So we are talking about Suresh Raina. He is here with us to discuss his book, Believe. Welcome, Suresh. Hope all is well with IPL training in Dubai.
All good, sir. Jain, sir, kaise hain aap? How are you, sir?
Everything is good. And I believe Dubai is still very hot. It must be pretty difficult to train, I guess.
No, it's been good, sir. We've been did 3 days quarantine in Chennai. Then we had 7 days here. So now everyone is like looking very good. We've been, I think almost we have done 10 to 12 sessions. So I think weather is still hot, but I think we go in the evening. We come back later. So I think evening is a bit better. But I think, as you said, a bit challenging. But I think we all are looking forward to it, sir.
So, Suresh, your book is titled Believe. You know, just tell us that moment when you realized that, yes, this is the belief that I have that will make a difference to my life. I have seen portions of your book, how excited you were when you got your first trophy as a school kid wearing, you know, your shorts and shirt in some school in Meerut, is it? Or where was that school?
The school was in Muradnagar, sir.
Muradnagar. Yes, tell us, when did that magic moment when you realized this is what I will do to make a difference?
I think, sir, I went to Mumbai. I was practicing with Sachin Paji, and he kept telling me, you need to believe yourself and make sure when you go to England, you do really well. Mm-hmm. So I asked him, can I come for a practice? So he gave me 2 weeks. So I practiced with him and he was telling me, you need to believe yourself. Or later in the evening, sir, one of our friends from Lucknow, she was having a tattoo on her arm. तो मुझे लगा सर बिलीव का टैटू इतना बड़ा वर्ड है आई थिंक एवरी पर्सन शुड बिलीव इन देयर लाइफ व्हाटएवर दे आर प्लानिंग टू अचीव बट आई थिंक मोरली सर मुझे ऐसे लगा कि आई थिंक इट वाज अ टर्निंग पॉइंट फॉर मी बिकॉज द मोमेंट आई फिनिश प्रैक्टिस इन मुंबई आई वेंट टू इंग्लैंड आई गॉट मैन ऑफ द टूर्नामेंट आई स्कोर्ड 100 इन फर्स्ट गेम सो आई थिंक बिलीव इन माई सेल्फ एंड बुक का जो टाइटल है सर वो वैसा ही है इसीलिए
I believe the book is doing well. I see it on all the you know, bookshelves at airports and other places. You have been also you know, pitching it very well. So that's again a very good shot. Well done.
Thank you, sir.
And tell us, when you talk about the book, what is it in the book which you really want people to know, which you think if they have read, or most of the people do zap reading these days, if they have missed on some point, which you really want the world to know about?
I think morally, sir, I would say, I think the book is all about the someone once comes from a smaller town to go to boarding school. When I went to Lucknow, I spent there like almost 10, 12 years. So I used to play the hockey, soccer, badminton, mm-hmm. athletics, then I got selected in cricket. So I think I never knew I will play for my country, because from 98 till 2006 or 2007, I was in 2004, I was in boarding school. Before that, I was playing club cricket for Muradnagar. So I think the book wanted to himself is something, because, you know, a father comes in a army background. We used to five brothers, one sister. So this book is all about just if someone wants to really believe in themselves, they can really fulfill their dreams, towards their family. So I think I will play for my country. I play for my Uttar Pradesh, because wahan pe us time pe Ranji Trophy, Rani Trophy, Devendra Trophy, under 14, under 16. So I think that's why I wanted to tell all the youth, especially whatever you want to achieve in your life, make sure you take the blessing from your elders, your Guruji, your teachers, and just move on. I think whatever you want to do it, make sure you do it with the belief, you do it with your passion, and do it with the honesty, and you can really achieve your goals.
So, you know, that brings me from the point that you made, that you used to play hockey and football. What were the other games you were good at?
So I was very good at basketball. Mm-hmm. We used to play in Muradnagar club, jahan pe hum log ke sare officers khelte the, bachche aate the. I was good at goalkeeping, because fielding acha tha, so I was able to goalkeeping in football as well as in hockey, but hockey नहीं खेल पाता था क्योंकि मैं lefty था sir. तो lefty उस time hockey नहीं होती थी वो. तो right से मेरा इतना control नहीं था. तो I told them I can be a good goalkeeper, but I will make sure I'll wear the gloves. But hockey वो वैसे ही रहता था right में, तो उससे इतना वो impact नहीं हो पाता था. But ध्यानचंद सर sir stadium था हमारा लखनऊ में. Where we used to practice सुबह जो हमारा cross country होता था वहाँ पे I met his son also. तो वहाँ पे काफी सारे जी. So I think a lot of player was there. Tennis में बहुत सारे player थे, badminton, hockey. So I think वो एक culture था sir sports college में लखनऊ में. It was affiliated by I think उस time पे हमारे chief minister sir राजनाथ सर थे जिन्होंने काफी अच्छे से organize किया था government भारत सरकार का वो sports college. कि coming from background वहाँ पर 5,000 monthly was very difficult for me to pay in any club in Delhi or UP. But 10,000 yearly I was happy to pay him. I think 10,000 rupees salana. जो फीस थी उसके लिए काफी मुझे लगा कि इफ यू वांट टू बी ए क्रिकेटर, इफ यू वांट टू बी एनी स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन, इट्स बेटर टू गो इन ए समवे वेयर यू कैन रियली फोकस ऑन योर स्टडीज, फोकस ऑन योर ड्रीम एंड यू कैन रियली फुलफिल.
सो दिस इज सो इंटरेस्टिंग, यू टॉक अबाउट हाउ दिल्ली क्लब्स में 5,000 महीने का लगता था एंड एट लखनऊ यू हैड टू पे 10,000 फॉर पर ईयर एंड एवरीथिंग इज टेकन केयर ऑफ.
यस सर.
In fact, you know, even for the Olympics, for example, you must have heard of how the top scheme really looked after the elite athletes.
Yes,
a lot of people take credit, but the fact is there was so much which was taken care of by the government's top scheme. Top stands for Target Olympic Podium Scheme.
And you started the first, I remember you were the task force in Olympic. And no, so you've been doing something.
We basically made it very clear that people should be taken care of when they have achieved certain things, and you know we need to make sure that now that there is potential which has been recognized, they should get all the support needed in terms of coaching facilities, coaches, nutrition, and everything. Just done, and that is showing results. We are glad, and you know, and you yourself said government does so much. Very often it doesn't get recognized.
But I think all the congratulations to all the coaches and all the players. As you said, it was not easy. I think Indian government was supporting each and every sports. They are dieting, they are doctors, they are physical fitness trainer. I think when you get the result, everything recognized. But before that, how much athlete goes in a pain, how much he worked hard, how much their family go in and suffer. I think it's a special well done to all the athletics players, and they have done really well in Olympics.
So, but tell me, you know, Suresh, you were also plagued with injury in your career. What kind of things would come to mind when a player who invests so much in training, so much in playing, and then you know that you are going to play at the top level? Injury is a big setback, isn't it?
Definitely, sir. I think I still remember when I had a surgery in 2007. I was only 18 or 19 years of age.
My God, okay.
So I think then later on, I never knew I might play or not. As you said, injury is difficult, but operation part is very easy. But rehab part is very difficult because you have to keep doing the same thing every day. And 6 months injury, you're out of the game. Or 1 year, I was out of the game. And you have so many thought processes in your mind. If I able to make it or not, if I able to play again for my UP team, if I able to play again for India A. Mm-hmm. So I think those sort of memories, when it comes to your mind, you just need to keep believing yourself. But I think it was tough. But I think I stayed 1.5 years with my parents, with my elders. They really supported me with my mentality. They made me believe I can make sure I can get fitter. Mm-hmm. And those time we never had those sort of facility. But I think Rahul Dravid once, he was a captain. He really looked after me as a player. Because that time I played 30 or 40 ODIs for the international team. So I think then again I had the injury. But as you said, it's very important if someone is giving guidance how to go about it, because I was very young, I was very rushed blood. I wanted to come back to the ground as soon as possible, but I was not able to know the rehab and recovery is very important in sports.
Yeah, correct.
I was very, yeah.
What can you relate some incidents of self-doubt which happen when you are young? You know that you have it in you to do something big, but then injury happens. Something else happens. What kind of self-doubts do you get at a time like that?
In India, you know, sir, cricket is a very big sport and everyone wants to a lot of competitions going on. And I was played the game when I was 18 years of age. A lot of senior player was making their position, their team. A lot of youngster was coming. I thought I will not be able to play again because a lot of competitions going on. But I think my mother, especially because I used to studying in boarding school, she said, "Putar koi gaal nahi, aaram nal tu pehre apna pair theek kara le." उसके बाद तू अपने उत्ते अपना बिलीव रख, अपना पूरा भरोसा रख, क्योंकि यार बड़े हाउस में पेरेंट्स, आई थिंक वो भी लोन पे था, वो तो बहुत सारी चीजें चलती है एज ए पेरेंट, बट आई थिंक एयर इंडिया लुक आफ्टर मी रियली वेल. दे
नाइस
पेड मी 10,000 मंथली पेंशन, आई मीन द स्कॉलरशिप आई गॉट फ्रॉम एयर इंडिया. देन आई यूजली गेट माई डाइटिशियन वेरी वेल. देन आई थिंक रत्नाकर शेट्टी सर वॉज देयर इन बीसीसीआई. He gave me that 2-3 lakh rupees for the operation. Those days we never used to have those money because no IPL was there, international field was not up to the mark. But I think injury really made me believe I can work harder, because age of 18 I never knew what operation is all about, how to go to South Africa, how to go to Australia to check up my knee, because going to Australia or South Africa from India cost you around 2 and 2.5 lakh rupees. Then you have to do a lot of other stuff also. I think I remember my family, my brothers, they all supported me, because as you said, it was not easy for me to believe what happened to my leg. I was just playing so well for my country, for my state. But then I had to rewind everything, and I was realizing everything, analyzing everything towards my goal, what I should do. But then my father told me, especially take your time, injury will make you more stronger, make you more mental stronger. Just keep digging in, just keep doing the process. Your time will come. I think those
Perfect.
words really gave me
So, Chris, going back to when you were a youngster still in Sports College Lucknow, when did you first get a feeling that you probably will play for India someday?
I think I played on 98, 99. I played under 14 trophy for my UP. Then I was playing a lot of matches in Lucknow. In Calcutta, I went to play some league matches there. Then somehow I got to select for under 17 India. We went to Sri Lanka. Then I remember one of our Robin Singh from, he was our coach. Then Irappelli Prasanna sir, he was under 17 India coach. He said, you can play for India when you now you're representing under 17. Then later on I got to select for under 19 India. Then we really performed well in the World Cup. The
I
first
remember.
game, Ranji Trophy, I played for UP against Assam in Guwahati. Then I knew, sir, if I work hard, if I be disciplined, if I look after everything around me, whatever controllable things I have in my mind, then definitely I can play for it. But I think it's all karma, and it's all God blessing you. You work hard, you paid, you get rewarded. I think that's what my mantra when I was very, very young.
Fantastic. You believed in yourself.
Yes, sir.
But and what is the feeling that you get when you actually get the call? Okay, you are being selected for India. What is the feeling that comes?
I
What
remember I
is the
went
first
to
reaction? What is the first thing you did after it happened?
no, I was in camps. I was in Muradnagar. I think before that we had a camp. So before 1.5 month back, I went to England to play the professional league. So there I scored heavily runs in the domestic season. Year before I had a very good season in Ranji Trophy. So we had a camp in Bangalore. I think 40-45 boys were there. Then I think Kiran More or Dilip Vengsekar Saab, he said, you have a chance to play for India. So when some wise word comes from a legend of the game, I thought I might select for the team. When they gave me a call, I was very happy. Then I went to the PCO from the NCA. I called my mom and dad to the neighbor phone. I'm selected for the Indian team. Then I came back to my house. So that was a very, very nice moment, sir.
How nice. How nice. So, Suresh, एक बात बताइए, पीपल हु नो यू से दैट यू आर वेरी अनलाइक अ मॉडर्न डे क्रिकेटर इन द सेंस दैट यू आर वेरी ग्राउंडेड. आप हवा में उड़ते नहीं हैं बिल्कुल भी, कुछ भी हो जाए. हाउ डू यू मैनेज टू कीप योर सेल्फ ग्राउंडेड इन अ नेशन वेयर क्रिकेटर्स आर ट्रीटेड लाइक डेमी गॉड्स? कैसे, क्या है जिसकी वजह से आप इतने ग्राउंडेड हैं, सबसे बात करते हैं, जब भी ऐसा नहीं लगता है कि यू डोंट गेट द फीलिंग ऑफ दैट सम ऑफ द अदर क्रिकेटर्स डू गिव एट टाइम्स?
I think I spent time in boarding school, sir. Hostel में रहे, I know my background. I know how we lived our life with our parents, with our brothers, joint family, and come from a family जो पूरा एकदम, you know how it is. We sit together, eat. चाहे वो बड़े होटल हो, छोटा हो, मतलब I never thought कि, and my father always look after my money part. I never asked him any question or something. So I think it's very important too, because मुझे पापा ने ये बोला था कि देश को 11 लोग, 15 लोग खेलते हैं, और इतने सारी हमारे देश में इतने सारे लोग हैं, तो यू आर लकी वन कि आप देश को रिप्रेजेंट कर रहे हो. तो मुझे नहीं लगता है कि इसके अलावा आपको कुछ सोचना चाहिए. वो
वेरी
तो आई थिंक
मोटिवेशनल टॉक.
डेफिनेटली सर, आई थिंक यू नो हाउ इट इज आवर फैमिली बैकग्राउंड, you known everyone in our house. You were very connected to our setup because we played so many matches together. Mm. And the one thing I remember, my father, when I got injured, sir, as you asked earlier, and he never wanted me to doubt myself because chote the kabhi 6-7-8 saal mein raha hi nahi sir, hostel mein tha. So I think injury ke baad, when I spent 6 to 8 months at home, so I really enjoyed. I became very independent. I became very solid from my brain. कि ये अच्छा है ये बुरा है तो मैं कम एज में जान गया था सर कि क्या मेरे लिए इम्पोर्टेंट है क्या मेरे लिए नहीं है.
Nice.
I think that was very very good. I spent quality time with my parents, my brother, who were very very supportive when I was nothing, sir.
So your obviously parents and family have played a big role in your growth and career.
Yes, sir.
बहुत साफ है. उसके अलावा family, wife और kids का क्या role है हर चीज में?
I think everything. I think I remember when I came back to the Indian team also Priyanka and she really worked hard. She looked after my house. She looked after two beautiful kids we have. And she's been independent. She's been working really good with the Mate. She has launched a brand. She's working with the Grasirana Foundation. And it's not easy to manage two kids. And special thanks to my family. They've been coming home. We live very close by. So I think it's a great help from the family. And I want my kids to also be very desi. I mean to say that they should know our culture. They go in a very, very... 5-star, 7-star, but I want them to feel also what their mom and what their father have done. So they should also feel ki life mein jo importance hai, come from nana, nani, dada, dadi, or family mein jo values hai, wo unko bachcho, especially Grassi understand that. She haven't gone to school, sir. Sare bachche nahi gaye abhi 2 saal. So she wants to play with my brother-in-law kids, my brother kids. Mm-hmm. So in a way, it's a very positive environment when you have loved ones around you. You don't want to talk about cricket. You don't want to talk about your future. You just want to live in a moment where you can spread a lot of happiness around, cook around, chill together, and just cherish a good memory together.
Mm-hmm. Suresh, you know, you have had a very, you know, jis tarah Hindustan mein kisi bhi middle class ya army background ke logon ke saath upbringing hoti hai, usme bahut challenges hoti hain. कुछ कुछ चीजें जिंदगी में करी हैं ठीक, कुछ कुछ चीजें लगता है. आर देयर थिंग्स इन लाइफ, अगर एक और चांस मिले तो आप उसको जैसा पहले किया था उससे अलग करेंगे?
नहीं, मैं कोशिश करूंगा, इसे यही करूंगा, क्योंकि वो जर्नी बड़ी फ्रूटफुल रही है सर. आई गॉट टू लर्न सो मेनी थिंग्स. कि हॉस्टल में जाना, आपको पता है सर, कोई भी प्लेयर जब बोर्डिंग स्कूल में जाता है तो कितना उसके लिए इम्पोर्टेंट होता है कि एक डिसीजन लेना कि मैं ये रिस्क लूं कि नहीं लूं. इतना पैसे फाइनेंशियली आप स्ट्रांग नहीं होते हो. यू लिव इन ए ग्रुप, हर बच्चे को देश के लिए खेलना है, हर बच्चे को अपने स्टेट के लिए खेलना है. तो वो जो ग्रुप होता है वो सब हंग्री होते हैं, और उस वे में आपको एक अच्छा लीडर बनना और अपने आप को एक सही तरीके से समझाना कि ये मेरे लिए अच्छा है, ये मेरे गुरुजी हैं, ये मेरे प्रिंसिपल रहे हैं. जो हम सुबह 4 बजे उठते थे, रनिंग करना, सारे 200-250 बच्चों का क्रॉस कंट्रीज करने जाना, देन वी यूज्ड टू सिंग नेशनल एंथम, फिर प्रेयर्स करना सरस्वती माँ जी की. तो पूरा वो मतलब जो कल्चर था सर हमारे हॉस्टल में, बड़ा एक ऐसा था कि वी हैव ए फैमिली लखनऊ. जो पूरे उत्तर प्रदेश के बच्चे हैं जो एक छोटे से टाउन लखनऊ में आराम से रहते हैं, जहाँ पे सबको देश के लिए खेलना है. तो मुझे लगता है कि वो चीज मुझे काफी मतलब एक टीम मैन बनाया. मुझे एक दूसरे के कल्चर का पता चला कि हमारे पूर्वांचल में कैसे होता है, वेस्ट यूपी में कैसे होता है. तो वो उससे मुझे बड़ा अच्छा सीखने को मिला, और सारे बच्चे सर उधर बड़े टैलेंटेड थे सर.
हाउ नाइस. तो मैं क्या कह रहा था कि is there anything in life, if it given another chance, you will do it differently from what you have done in the past?
Maine socha nahi sir, but koshish karunga ki sir jaise life raha hai, God has been really kind. To be honest, sir, I never thought ki main kabhi khelunga desh ke liye. Ki kabhi kabhi jab main purane saal ya purani matches dekhta hu ya log poochte hain ki aap khele ho itna acha khele ho, but kabhi sochta hi nahi. Kabhi kabhi it's aise lagta hai ki dream hai koi, matlab main ye kabhi hua hi nahi hai sab. I think it's representing your country and singing a national anthem in front of the world. I think it's the best feeling ever, sir.
I'm sure. So, you know, if I were to ask, there could be several. Name some genuine heroes that you have in your life.
Apart from cricket or cricket, sir?
No, I'm looking at genuine heroes. I'm not clear. You can go beyond sports also.
I think definitely my father, sir, firstly. He supported me when I went to school, boarding school. So it was a big reason. I was a very younger in my family. So they said ki risk hoga, kaise rahoge? Because chota bachcha ghar ka ladla hota hai sir wo. Phir mama bhi, you know how mama log kitna wo sara wo bachcho ko pyar karte hain. But mujhe lagta hai ki wo time वैसा था, और अभी आपने पूछा कि मतलब यही कोशिश यही रहेगी सर कि वैसे ही रहे.
एनी वेरी नाइस. और अदर देन इफ यू लुक एट यू नो अदर देन क्रिकेट हु इज द इन अदर स्पोर्ट्स हु वुड बी योर हीरो देन.
आई थिंक टू बी ऑनेस्ट आई मुझे लगता है सर इंस्पायर्ड आप सबसे होते हो जो लाइफ में एक क्लियर माइंड के थॉट प्रोसेस होता है उनका. दे वॉन्ट टू लाफ अराउंड. क्योंकि हम ग्राउंड जाते थे सर, मुझे याद है भैया साइकिल पे बैठा के लेके जाते थे, हंसते हुए जाते थे, हंसते हुए आते थे. तो वो स्पोर्ट्स का मेरा सर ये मंत्र था कि जब मैं ग्राउंड पे जाऊँ तो मैं इतना मेहनत करूँ, जब आऊँ तो कोई रिग्रेट ना हो सर वो. और जैसे मेरे हॉकी में जब हमारे तो मिल्खा सिंह साहब इतने बड़े हमारे एथलीट्स रहे हैं, उनका अभी अभी देखो वर्ल्ड कप में हमने इतना ओलंपिक में अच्छा किया. फिर मैं राहुल भाई को बहुत देखता था, राहुल द्रविड़, ही वॉज लाइक माई रियल हीरो. उसके बाद हमारी फैमिली में सब कमेंट्री देखते थे, सुनील गावस्कर वन ऑफ दोस की जब आप देखते थे उनको. फिर इतने सारे लेजेंड ऑफ द गेम आए, फिर काफी सारी मैंने जो भी हम लोग अभी ओलंपिक में देखोगे इतना सब देखने को मिला सारा. मुझे लगता है कि एवरी स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन इज हिमसेल्फ ए लेजेंड सर, क्योंकि यू नो कि हाउ मच एफर्ट दे डू, क्योंकि इतना सारी चीजें नहीं मिल पाता जो छोटे शहर से आते हैं. उनका ड्रीम कम हो रहा, तो जो पूरे एक गांव की दुआएं होती हैं, एक डिस्ट्रिक्ट की दुआएं होती हैं, हर बच्चा जब गांव से जाता है, जब आप रिवॉर्ड लेके आते हो, तो वो पूरे हर बच्चे का हर एक नेबर की दुआएं रहती हैं उस साथ. तो मुझे लगता है कि सर ये सबकी ब्लेसिंग से ही होता है वो, क्योंकि स्पोर्ट्स में तो सब 18-19 है, लेकिन जो जो लोगों की प्रार्थना कबूल होती है सर, उससे बहुत अच्छा रहता है वो.
हाउ नाइस. सो एक तो हो गया सम पीपल आर योर हीरोज, यू नो यू टॉक्ड अबाउट मिल्खा सिंह एंड राहुल द्रविड़ एंड सुनील गावस्कर, यू नो क्रिकेट एंड नॉन क्रिकेट दोनों हो गए, बट देर आर ऑल्सो सम पीपल हु यू रिस्पेक्ट अ लॉट फॉर वॉट दे हैव डन एंड हाउ दे हैव डन. मे नॉट बी हीरोज बट दे यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ रिस्पेक्ट फॉर देम फॉर हाउ दे कंडक्ट देमसेल्व्स. उसमें कैसा आदमी आपके दिमाग में आ गया? इट डज नॉट नेसेसरली हैव टू बी अ क्रिकेटर.
नहीं, आई थिंक आई स्पेशल मेंशन टू सर ऑल द डॉक्टर्स and especially the part of the media sir. I think when we were young they really supported us, kyunki us time pe we come from Uttar Pradesh, Muradnagar se chote shehar se, unhone jitna bhi media mein acche se nikala, performance karte ho, I think media major part rahe sir unka, kyunki promoting a youngster into the Indian cricket team, they really helped each and every person. I'm thankful to and especially all the doctors who all the trainers, they really helped me to overcome all the injury I had. So I think हर टूर पे हर एक जगह पे आपके डॉक्टर्स रहते हैं, ट्रेन दे, आई थिंक दे रियली सपोर्टेड मी. और फिर वो माँ बाप का आशीर्वाद था, क्योंकि जब इतने 300 दिन खेलते थे तो माँ बाप का खाना खाने को नहीं मिलता था, स्पेशली मम्मा का खाना. हो तो मुझे लगता है कि वो एक बड़ा मिस करते थे, लेकिन अभी नाउ वी आर यंग पेरेंट्स, वी व्हाट वी मिस्ड अर्लियर नाउ वी आर गिविंग आवर बैक टू आवर किड्स. आई थिंक इट्स सेम मेमोरी सर.
Fantastic. What is your feeling about how the Indian team is performing in the tests in England right now?
They have done really well, sir. And after winning the test match after so long, and we played really, really well. Our bowling unit did really well. Our batsmen ne bhi kafi responsibility likha, especially all the talenters. Aur abhi World Cup team jo hamara announced, so I think we have a very balanced side, and good to have Dhoni bhai in as a mentor. Aur jinhone itne ICC trophies kheli hain. And he have won so many trophies. On top of that, Virat, Rohit, and Ravi Bhai, they have a good bunch of senior players. Hopefully, this time we'll have a ICC trophy in India, sir.
Let's hope so. And what do you think about this fast bowling attack that we have now? You know, it almost feels like what West Indians used to do in, you know, when Roberts and Holding and all those were there. You know, somebody or the other who is very quick and very good is there at all times.
Yes, I think Jasprit Bumrah, definitely he's one of the stars. He's been consistent with his bowling, and he's bowling in a pair with Mohammad Shami. He's with bowling Mohammad Siraj. He's also bowling well. But I think special mention to our Shardul Thakur. He has done really well. Two test matches he played in Australia. He won really, really well with both in bat and bowling. At the same time, we have a young talent coming up now, or अभी सारे स्पिनर अच्छे हैं. और मुझे लगता है कि दिस टीम वांट्स टू विन, दिस टीम डजंट वांट टू ड्रॉ टेस्ट मैच अवे फ्रॉम होम सर. आई थिंक इट्स अ वेरी गुड स्पिरिट. आई थिंक स्पेशल मेंशन टू विराट कोहली, द वे ही लेड द टीम एंड ही इज बीन लुकिंग आफ्टर अ लॉट ऑफ अप्रोच. आई थिंक ही चेंज द फिटनेस एनिग्मा टुवर्ड्स एवरीवन. एंड आई थिंक रोहित शर्मा प्लेड रियली रियली वेल. केएल राहुल एंड रोहित शर्मा, दे सेट the feed for us. I think they really, really opened the inning really well. It's not easy to open the inning in England so well. I think they both set the foundation for the middle order. I think we have done really well as a team, sir.
How good. Tell me, you know, coming back to, you know, when Jonty Rhodes said that you are the best fielder in the world of all those people, what is the feeling that a person like you, who is already an international cricketer, who has played at the top level and is recognized for whatever you do, but when a person like Jonty Rhodes tells the world that he is the best fielder in the world right now, what is the feeling that happens?
I think it's the best feeling, sir. To be honest, I played first with him. I saw him in the ground, Joburg, in 2006. When I played my first country match, 2020 for India, he was there with the South African team. Then I met him a couple of times, the South African team, and as well as in an IPL. I think coming from him, such a comment, I think it makes me feel so good and feels I've done something for my country. And I'm so proud to get some compliment from a person who is like number one fielder in the world. We used to watch him on TV. And when I was watching him on live, I think it was such a dream come true to see him face to face. And mujhe compliment jab aaya, to I think fir aur mehnat karne ka man karta hai sir. Jab koi aise koi aapke jo idol hote hain, jo aapko aise dekhte ho, jo jis tarike se unhe celebrate kiya ki how Indians ground are so tough, because we never knew jab girte ho ab desh ke liye ball jati hai aur rokne ki koshish karte ho. Indians ground are the most tougher ones, sir, because wahan pe sare wo hard hota hai kuch waise. To jis tarike se he told us, तो मुझे लगा कि I did something very special for country, sir.
Overall, India में अभी की बात नहीं कर रहा हूँ. In the past 25, 30, 40 years, who has been the best fielder you think from India in the past 25, 30 years, other than you?
I think, sir, 25-30 पहले साल देखेंगे तो I think पहले Robin Singh, Ajay Jadeja, and Azhar Bhai, he was one of the nicest. He used to work hard in his fielding. Then definitely Ajit Agarkar, he was like gun fielder when we used to play. Then Mohammad Kaif, then Yuvraj Singh. And uske baad, abhi jo hamari slot is, isme Virat is a very good fielder. His energy is very, very important. I think Ravindra Jadeja is someone who can take the place. I think he has a gun throw and he knows how to catch the ball, and especially he covers the boundary really well, sir. So he has that capability, he can do it, sir.
Who is the best fielder currently in the world, you think?
सर रविंद्र जडेजा, सर डेफिनेटली.
नाइस नाइस.
बापू सर, हमारा बापू है, बापू छे.
ओके, सो इट वाज ब्रिलियंट हैविंग यू ओवर फॉर टाइम्स लिट फेस्ट, सुरेश. एंड आई एम श्योर सम ऑफ द थिंग्स वर न्यू फॉर मी आल्सो, एंड दैट टू व्हेन आई हैव नोन यू सो वेल. बट द बुक इज एन एब्सोल्यूट ब्रिलियंट रीड. I hope more will read and believe in themselves, on how to go about achieving things and super achieving in life. Again, thank you very much for being with us and wish you all the very best. Thank you so much.
And thank you so much, sir. And thank you so much to TimeSlid Festival team, and they worked really hard. And thank you so much for taking the interview, sir. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Thank you.